Check it out. Sean Penn, Forrest Whitaker, Eric Stoltz, Anthony Edwards, Jennifer Jason Leigh. It's amazing how many people were in that movie. Wow. Anyway, thank you very much for coming by. And good luck with Clueless. It's going to be great.
Thank you.
Okay. Right now, let's go to Jenny in the VIP tent. Jenny?
I'm here with Paul Rudd, another one of the cute, cute men in Cher's life. Tell us about your part, Josh.
Josh. I play Cher, Alicia. I play her stepbrother from a previous marriage. Way down the line, actually, and I'm the college guy.
Really?
Yeah.
So you guys don't always fight like brothers and sisters or anything, right?
No. Well, we're not really brother and sister. We're actually step brothers.
Oh, excuse me.
Hey.
Oh, man.
What's up,
dude? What you doing, man? Yeah, this party's happening, man.
Oh, man. Yes.
Yo, why are you not over here hanging with me, man? I'm over there. There's a whole bunch of people over there.
With me, baby. Wouldn't you rather be over here with me?
So if you're wearing this pink dress, then maybe I'd...
All right, I'm out of here.
If I was wearing
this
pink dress.
Okay, I'm out of here. Do your thing.
Okay. So you're not related. Is that the picture I'm getting now?
Yes.
They're not related.
That's
okay,
right.
Well,
that's right.
I get it. Let's take a look at this clip.
I have direction.
Yeah, towards the mall.
Hey, James Bond. In America, we drive on the right side of the road.
I can't tell you how much I enjoy these little chats of ours, but in the interest of saving time, why don't you just tell me what you want?
Thank you.
I think you're definitely the cutest.
Oh, wow. Thank you.
All right, let's go back up to Daisy and Alicia. Hey, guys, what's going on up there?
All right, well, we're just getting ready for another big performance right after the break. Coolio will be back to take us all on a very fantastic voyage.
And after that, everybody at the party is going to settle down in front of the Jumbotron and watch the world premiere of Clueless.
Stick around. Coolio and the premiere of Clueless are on the way.
I went out to this restaurant to have lobsters, you know, so I go into the bathroom, and for some reason, they had the lobster bibs in there, you know, papers with the holes in the middle. So I threw a few around my neck. I came out. Everybody was looking at me like I was really weird or something.
I just got wet over at the, in the water.
You did?
Yeah, I got, you know,
well, that's good. You won't be stinking up the place. So they tell me to pick out my lobster, and I realized that if you pick out your lobster, they're going to kill it, which is, like, terrible. So I picked out my lobster, but I put it in my purse. Then later, I went to the forest, and I set it free. I felt really good about it.
Hey, Jason, what was your most clueless moment?
Well, I was in third grade, and it was the first time I asked a girl out, and I said, will you go out with me? And she said no. I was pretty clueless at that point.
Damn!
Everybody, and welcome back to the Clueless Premier Beach Party right here at Leo Carrillo State Beach in Malibu, California. This has to be the most fabulous premiere, first of all, and the only one ever on the beach.
That's right. And I think it's the only movie premiere on the beach this summer with not one, but two, count them, two live performances from Coolio, if you can handle it. He'll be out in just a few minutes, and right now, Jenny has the lucky job of introducing us to another one of the boys of Clueless, so check it out.
Thanks, Daisy. I'm here with Brecken Meyer, who plays Travis, the skateboarder in Clueless.
It is I.
So tell me about Travis, hon.
Travis is like, he's the sweetest. He's a monosyllabic boy trapped in a polysyllabic world.
Really?
He's a simpleton, but he's a sweet guy.
That's a great explanation.
Well, thank you. I wrote it myself. I'm making a pillow maid.
All right, you guys, let's take a look at the clip.
Travis Birkenstock, 38 tardies, by far the most tardies in the class. Congratulations.
So unexpected. I didn't even have a speech prepared. But I would like to say this. Tardiness is not something you can do all on your own. Many, many people contributed to my tardiness.
You were so great in this movie, Brecken.
Thank you.
It was
thank
so cute.
You, thank you so much. Thank you
all
so
right.
much.
Well, I hear that you're a huge Coolio fan, so why don't you do the wonderful honors and introduce him.
Okay. Here's Coolio with Fantastic Voyage.
Yeah. Come on. Put them up now. Get them up. Put them up. Now throw your hands in the air. Turn the sales words, just get inside. It's time to take your ass on another kind of trip. Cause you can't have to hop if you don't have to hit. Grab your strap with the extra clip and close your eyes and hit the switch. We're going to a place where everybody kick it, kick it, kick it.
live my life in. Maybe eat some cake with my beans and rice, a place where my kids can play outside
without living in fear of a drive-by.
And even if I get away from them drive-by suckers, I still got to worry about those jealous brothers. I keep on searching and I keep on looking for fools try to save from watching Brooklyn. I try to keep my faith in my people, but sometimes my people be acting like they evil. You don't understand about running with a gang, cause you know gang bang. You don't have to stand on the corner and say, cause you got your own thing. You can't help me, cause you can't help yourself.
Say,
you better make a layup, so come on.
Come along and ride a rock band.
Somebody say,
mine. Slide, slippity slide, when you're living in the hood, it's do or die.
Come on.
Come along and ride a rock band.
Somebody say,
mine.
Is a trip and then you die. Still trying to get a piece of that apple pie. Every game ain't the same, cause the game still remains. Don't it seem kind of strange?
And it's damn strange.
If you don't work then you don't eat. And only down ass brothers get a ride with me. Pop, 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 five, quickly down the block. Stay stuck and free and take the buses off the drive. You gotta have heart, son, if you wanna
go.
Watch this sweet chariot swing,
go.
Ain't nobody mine, ain't nobody
mine,
ain't nobody
mine,
everybody
mine.
Nothing from that leaves nothing if you wanna have some. You better stop running. What you gonna do when the five roll by? You better be ready so you can ride.
Come on. Come along and ride on the sexy van.
Somebody say
slide, slide, slippity slide. When you're living in the hood, it's do or die.
Come on.
Come along and ride on the sexy van.
Somebody say
slide, slide, ooh, ride. You better be ready when the five roll by.
Just roll along. That's what you do. Just
roll along.
That's right.
Just
that's right.
To the hood, oh, I'm from. To the hood,
where we going? Where we going?
To the hood,
oh.
To the
hood, y'all
wanna
get
away? To the hood, I'm from.
Where we going?
To the hood, I'm from.
Where we going?
To the hood, I'm from.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Say slide, slide, slippity slide. Say slide, slide, slippity slide. Say slide, 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 slide,
that was Coolio performing Fantastic Voyage. Thank you, Coolio.
Yes, very cool. Now, there's still more to come. Alicia, check it out. It's almost time for the world premiere of Clueless. The guests are all making their way to the seating area on the beach in front of the giant, huge, humongous screen. Are you nervous?
I'm so nervous.
This is the first time everybody's going to be checking you out in this movie.
Yes.
I'm dying. But anyway, what I want to know is, Bill Jenny, did you save us some seats?
Yeah, the seats are filling up pretty fast, you guys.
Yeah, we got some popcorn, and you better hurry up if you want some.
Oh, yeah.
All right, you guys, here I come.
Oh, just a second.
Where are you, manners?
What?
We have a lot of thank yous to do.
Yes, you're right. I lost my manners for a second. Okay. We want to thank everybody who came to the party. Thanks to director Amy Heckerling, the producers, Scott Rudin, and Adam Schroeder, the cast of Clueless Paramount Pictures, Luscious Jackson, Coolio, and all of the very fabulous celebrities who came down to the beach to have a great time in this crazy party. So now, come on, Alicia, can we go to the castle now?
Not so fast.
Okay.
Daisy, we've been hearing about all the guests, you know, their clueless moments, and you're not going to get away so easy, so come on.
What?
Tell us your most crazy clueless moment.
As if.
Pretty clueless, Daisy.
Whatever. Come on, I'm getting good.
Okay, better.
All right, look, they're starting the movie. All we got to say is goodbye, everybody, okay?
Bye-bye.
Like a queen, but he can kick like a mule. It's a real mean team, but we can love. Oh yeah, we can love. And my brother's back home with his feet.
And your legs. And your... In fact, designer imposter body sprays smell so wonderful and make you feel so refreshed, you can just spray them everywhere. Designer imposter body sprays, only from Parfums de Corps. Available for men, too.